This is William Cabell Rives. He was a lawyer, politician, planter, and diplomat that lived between 1793 and 1868. He served as a United States Senator from Virginia, represented Virginia in the House of Representatives, and served as the United States Minister to France.